Hi, it's Corrine for Wild Orchid Crafts, and today I am altering a wooden frame that I got from Hobby Lobby, and it's pretty self-explanatory, so I will let you sit back and enjoy the process. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment, and please check out Wild Orchid Crafts. They've listed lots of new stuff in their store, and their prices are really great. So I will link all the products down in the description box below that I've used in today's project. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy.